Because they're so they're
Here
they
it is.
control everything about it, so that if they don't like Windows, you can like find any type of fucking library or driver.
Here to defend our reality.
Yeah, that was the initial parody build, so it had a right hand read. Now it's just
land is where we'll
now it just
prepare
has to
stand against him. Galactus, the devourer of worlds. We must remember who we are. Storm, Iron Man, Mystique.
Oh, Danielle, thank you so much.
She-Hulk, Wolverine, and I am one of
the Came out of candy.
Our greatest war begins here. Now, we will explore this land, regain our powers, and reclaim our memories.
Which is ironic because apparently I'm old because I have more than originals in my pantry.
Together, we will defeat Galactus and save all reality.
Yeah, that's what Werther's are. Yeah, but they're in my pantry. They weren't in a tray on the
3 minutes.
The table.
Let's go.
No, oh, no, not from 1982. You can actually open the wrapper.
Daniel, thank you so
together.
Much.
These are actually caramel, not
good
butterscotch ones.
PC for kids now. Less chance of them getting something.
3 minutes.
Because. Did they add their security chip on the Mech Mini also, Shock? Or
I don't know. I didn't read anything about that.
But I know they have them in their laptops.
Well, I gotta say that the MacBooks, they age pretty well. Even my 2013 MacBook.
I have my 2013
Pro
still running.
Still running fast.
Yeah, I have my 2013 Air and it's still running perfectly fine.
Two minutes, let's go.
Can you run Fortnite on a Mac?
Yeah.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, when it first came out, I was running on my MacBook Pro and I was running like
it probably runs on even better on that new chip now.
There it goes.
Sorry.
I hear no music.
How's your pizza?
Oh, I hear music now. It's quiet.
Bro, I had to check on it, make sure it's not burning. It's not even done yet.
2 minutes.
I muted everyone. Actually, let's see. Oh, damn, 1 minute 20. Let's see what Shock has to say. What's up, Fire?
Welcome back, Cobra.
Yo, this
for 2 hours.
About to get crazy. Here we go, 1 minute. Last minute.
I think it's funny that you said the other day. Sorry, go ahead. No, the other day you're like, I don't know, I don't really like all the Marvel stuff, and then you signed back on to watch this Marvel event.
Here we go, chat. Here we go.
I agree.
Oh, you know what? I gotta pause my music.
Hey, we're all lined up here watching.
Dude, Nick's Merc's got like 200, almost 200,000 people watching.
Front,
that's crazy.
Front edge, the west edge of the airplane.
That's insane.
Yeah, I'm seeing
it. That you all the way up there?
Oh, yep, here we go. Venom. 5 seconds.
Somebody.
The man shows out.
What's about to happen? What's about to happen?
Hey, where's my popcorn emote?
What if this is a big troll and nothing happens?
Where's my popcorn emote?
Are you watching, Dirk?
Yeah, I'm watching.
Oh shit, dude, whoa!
Oh, Galactus is moving. Dude, he's moving.
Oh, dang.
Bro.
Dude, he's hella big. It's starting, Joe.
What about all those red things that have been on the ground all season?
Bro, you're in this game too? All right, Kalo, let's go.
It's like terraformers or something?
I don't know, but he's not 28 feet. There's no way that's 28 feet. I think his... lips are 28 feet. Sorry, Cobra.
What's happening?
That's what she said.
Cobra's about to be like a little glizzy.
Whoa, dude, he's hella big.
28 feet, huh?
That is way like bigger than 28 feet.
That's like 2,800 feet.
Yeah, look at that. Uh oh, he's looking. He's looking at.
Bits. He's coming for bits.
No. Dude, look at those hands. He's got big hands.
I can man up a nice hand.
Uh oh.
Did he yawn?
No, he just jerked it off and he's done. He's like, oh.
I hunger.
Oh, damn.
Get him his knickers.
Somebody get him his knickers. Quick.
Get him his
knickers. Bro.
What is he reaching for?
Bro.
Oh, what's he about to swipe?
Bro.
About to do something. Oh my gosh.
The pimp hand's strong.
Gotta keep that pimp hand. Why can't I look up?
Thank you.
Hey, welcome to the party.
Hey, Iron Man.
You look like someone who needs a jetpack.
No, Iron's with me.
There you go.
Okay.
We gotta stop Galactus from eating the zero point. You are free, right?
Nope. I got pizza in the oven.
Popcorn, brother.
What the heck? What is that?
Bro. Look at the ruin.
Don't ruin the ruins! That's my drop spot!
What if Tilted just comes up out of the ground right there?
Oh, what is that?
Oh, he's getting right to it. Okay, energy readings are going berserk.
He's the size of 28?
By my calculations, if Galactus keeps absorbing the zero point at that rate, we'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in...
Now?
Doesn't matter. You know, the point is, we gotta move.
Okay.
You can drive a battle bus, right?
Yeah.
Beginning transport? Now. And away!
POV.
Look at all those battle buses. Oh my gosh.
Oh, I'm supposed to go? Oh. Wait.
Which bus are you guys in?
Okay, so I took the liberty of tinkering with your reality a bit. It's really no big deal. You can thank me later.
What the heck?
I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very powerful bombs. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the zero point.
How do I survive this?
If everything
goes
right, Iron Man, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from.
What?
Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons. Give them a try.
We got our own battle bus?
Wait, what?
Almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones.
Yo, if I get knocked, maybe they'll hit me.
Look at that. You're natural. Stay on target and don't explode.
How do I build this?
Thing? I didn't really get a chance to test it.
What are they, that's what they're gonna do, is they're gonna take building out of the game.
Like a bus. Bus-like.
Oh, hey, dude, I'm not hitting nothing.
Oh, he's about to pit pan us again.
I don't know, no.
I admire that enthusiasm, but again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there.
I just want to enter his mouth.
Dude, hello to get these things.
I hope the battle buses aren't you guys. I can't get you, I'm kind of busy right now.
Can you get my card?
Wow, that is really beautiful.
Get my car.
Oh, really bad.
Get my car.
Get my card.
We need to get him up to zero point. Now. Okay, this is funny. Don't panic.
What the hell?
But I think he spotted you. Hey, Blondie, got a bus over here that's getting a little hot.
Fear not.
It's Honor.
Shall divert your strange war wagon.
Plain English, Renfair. Driver, we're taking you up his arm. Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out.
Oh my god, I'm getting nauseous.
Star Wars?
Bad news, Galactus, definitely out to get you. Good news, I got the stereo working.
We're hearing White Devil music. This is great.
I think this is actually AC/DC.
Yeah, it is.
Oh my god.
Of course it is.
Oh yeah. They must have stopped me climbing the leaderboard.
Damn, how do you dodge it?
At what point does it get become player one or then player two?
Yeah, sure.
You died,
yeah.
It's my turn. I don't know. My controller inverted.
I know, it's bothering me too. I can't do this. Can I go to settings?
I thought about it and I was like,
nah. I'm picking up a lot of robots.
I hit like every single one. It's like Star Wars right now. It's like Star Wars.
Get me up there, Bob.
Wait, how is he breathing? He's only a human.
Are you really getting nauseous?
Yeah, I am.
Just take a big bite of your turkey sandwich.
Sure, I think that's all yours.
I just ate. Oh, I feel like a meatball's up now.
Looks like he's taking the bait. Let's get you out of there. If this works, it's return to center for all of us.
Here's Johnny. I've seen this in Independence Day.
Either way, you did good.
I'm scared. I didn't sign up for this.
I'd rather die inside of him.
Is he basically inhaling germs?
Oh, that's Corona. That's COVID-19.
Should put a mask on.
He's inhaling COVID?
No.
Oh, he's inhaling COVID?
He's got acid reflux now. Look at him. Royale, baby!
You did it! Thank you, bus driver!
Is anybody else seeing the butterfly?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
0 point. Here we go. All right, down for 3 days.
Oh, here we go.
See you in 3 days.
What's about to happen?
Oh, storyline. Storyline.
Call.
Storyline.
Jumpy.
Mio?
Go to the door. Now.
I'm getting connecting. What's happening? Yo, this is the Matrix. Whoa, we don't say that.
I don't even know what happened.
Bro, where?
That's it. That's it. GG's.
Yep. See you guys in 3 days.
Does that mean I actually have to work now?
Wait, is that really it?
That was really stupid.
Wait, we can't even exit out.
Not only can we not play Fortnite, it takes control of your computer.
Yeah, it's like you can't use your computer. So 3 days. I don't know. I just feel like
is that 7 hours? So tonight? Wait, does exit. Mean... I don't want to exit.
I don't see anything.
I see it now. 7:38.
Well, that's probably going to be how much time it's going to take for me to fucking recover from all this fucking motion sickness.